stick to the teams that seem to be going well, but you see how she spoke about the Australian.
Spaniard, who's dictating the majority of the points from the back of the court.
You see, in this point, she stays pretty much centre, just moves Hallett from side to side.